nice, warm, and beautiful February in Texas. Well, so I thought. Things got cold. Real cold. Since when did Texas get New York grade snow? And don't get me started on not having power for 2 days. 2 days, mother.